Good afternoon from Mainz, Germany. Today's doubleheader will be the visiting team Hunstetten Storm versus the home team Mainz Athletics. The final prep for the field is being completed, and the umpire crew will be doing their play conference momentarily. And we'll be right back. As the umpires get ready with their play conference, here's the starting lineup for the Hunstetten Storm. And my apologies in advance for any mispronunciations. Starting in center field, batting first, number 33, Jorge Moreno. At shortstop, batting second, number 1, Martin Portandu. In left field, batting third, number 10, Jens Müller. At first base, batting cleanup, number 51, Bismarck Cabrera. In right field, batting fifth, Alan Belin, number 93. Batting sixth, the catcher, number 17, Emilio Abreu. At second base, batting seventh, number 18, Yves Barin. Ben Drain. Designated hitter, batting eighth, number 7, Dominique Maric. Batting ninth, at shortstop, number 31, Phil Meyer. And the pitcher, number 52, Gianfranco Rizzo. For the home team, Mainz Athletics, leadoff batter, second baseman, number 54, Jerome Noso. Batting second would be the right fielder, number 79, Eric Keller. Batting third, third baseman, number 91, Maurice Bukidata. And again, my apologies, Bukidata. In center field, batting cleanup, number 40, Carl Feldman. Batting number fifth place. At first base, number 21, Leonard Richtrich. Batting sixth, the shortstop, number 45, Nick Mogier. Batting seventh, the catcher, number 75, Felix Dierolf. Batting eighth, left fielder, number 98, Riley Sullivan. And batting ninth, the pitcher, number 27, Kevin Schnorbach. Getting this game underway here. Kevin Schnorbach on the mound. And leadoff batter for Huntsdon Storm, number 33, Jorge Moreno. Foul ball that takes the count to no balls, two strikes. Side. One ball, two strikes. Swing, strike three. One down. That brings up the third baseman, Martin Portandu. Showing bunt, but pulls back. Ball one. Evens the count, one ball, one strike. Count goes to 1-2 on the swing and miss. Two balls, two strikes. Foul ball, count remains 2-2. Single up the middle, puts runner on first base, one out, and the batter, Jens Mueller. Pitch sails high, 1-0, no strikes. Evens the count, 1-1. Runner first, one out. Fielder's choice gets the lead runner at second base. Turn down to first base was a little off, but the runner does not advance. Brings up the cleanup hitter, Bismarck Cabrera. Throw over to first base. Runner was not spent. Caught too far off. Run on first. Two outs. And the cleanup hitter gets a single out to left field, placing runners on first and second. Two outs. Batter coming up, Alan Belen. Foul ball over towards the Athletics dugout. No balls, one strike. Two outs, runners on first and second. Count even, 1-1. Ball high, two balls, one strike. Close play at second base, but the runner gets back in safely. Pitch was a ball, taking the count. Three balls, one strike. Big cut, taking the count full. Nice block by Titterolf. Three balls, two strikes, two outs, runners on first and second. Evidently, that was just a little bit inside. Ball four. Loading the bases. Two outs, bases loaded, and the batter is Emilio Abreu. Pitch a little bit low. Ball, one ball, one, no strikes. Ball gets away from Tilroff. Runner comes down from third to score. The other two runners advance to second and third. Count even, excuse me, two balls, one strike. Count goes to three balls, one strike. Two outs, runners at second and third. Count runs full, three balls, two strikes. Runners at second and third, two outs. Called strike three. Three away. After the top of the first inning, Winston Storm scores one run on two hits. And Mainz coming up to bat in the bottom of the first. Leading off the bottom of the first inning for the Mines Athletics, second baseman Jerome Noso. Gets a solid single out to left center, or excuse me, right center. Leadoff runner on first base, bringing up the right fielder, Eric Keller. Toss over to first base. Jerome gets a little dirty, easily back and safe. Keller shows bunt, but takes the pitch over his head. One ball, no strikes. Toss back over. First baseman gives a little bit of fake. Jerome didn't bite. Noso with a stolen base. Going down to second. It looks like we get a little bit of rainfall starting here. Keller pops the bunt up to the pitcher. The batter now, Maurice Bocadilla. Takes the first strike. No balls, one strike. Noso at second base, one out. Rizzo bounces one up to the catcher. Does a good job of blocking it. Noso has to remain at second base. Count even, one ball, one strike, one out. Ball outside. Pitch gives a spin move but does not throw down to second base. Called strike three. Two outs, runner at second base, bringing up the cleanup hitter, Carl Feldman. Big sweeping off-speed pitch, strike one. Fastball down the middle, strike two. Feldman takes the pitch. One ball, two strikes, two outs, runner on second base. Feldman just got a piece of that one. Count remains one ball, two strikes. Feldman fights off another pitch. Count remains one ball, two strikes. Two outs, runner on second base. Another foul ball. Count remains one ball, two strikes. Swing and a miss, out number three. No runs on one hit. At the end of one inning of play, Winston Storm 1, Mines Athletics 0. Thank you. Moving to the top of the second inning, leadoff batter for the Hunstetten Storm, Yves Vendrin. Ball in the dirt. One ball, no strikes. A little bit low. Two balls, no strikes. Count runs to three balls, no strikes. Ball four. Runner takes a trip down to first base. Bring up designated hitter, Dominic Maric. Ball a little outside. One ball, no strikes. Runner on first base, no outs. Count runs even, one ball, one strike. Runner shows bunt. It's a roll with the throw down to first base. Vendrin gets back in safely. Count runs even, two balls, two strikes. Nobody out, runner on first base. Swing and a miss, strikeout on the pitch. Ball squirts away from the catcher. And the runner moves down to second base. Bring up the ninth batter of the lineup, Phil Meyer. Runner on second, one out. First pitch strike. Bit low, one ball, one strike. One out, runner on second base. Nice play by third baseman Maurice Bocadino. Holds the runner second, throws across to first base for the second out. Flipping the order back to the leadoff batter, Jorge Moreno. Two outs, runner on second base. Ball low, one ball, no strikes. Two outs, runner on second base. Big swing and a miss. Runs count even, one ball, one strike. Tierhoff and Schnorbach having a little conference to get together on what to throw here. Spin move. Snorbach throws back to shortstop Nick Mosier. Call strike. Runs count to one ball, two strikes. Big off-speed pitch by Schnorbach. Gets the swinging strike. Three down. Leadoff walk. Does no damage. Leading off the bottom of the second inning for the Mines Athletics, Lenny Ristovich. Big off-speed pitch misses. Runs the count. Even at one ball, one strike. Not the pitch that Ristrich was looking for. A strike nonetheless. One ball, two strikes. Swinging bunt down the third baseline. Catcher knocks the ball after it's in foul territory, and we'll do it all over again. Swing and a miss. Out number one. Bringing to the plate, shortstop Nick Mosier. One ball, no strikes, one out. Pitch outside, two balls, no strikes. Pitch misses the strike zone. Three balls, no strikes. Taking all the way. Three balls, one strike. Big cut by Nick Mosier. Count runs full. Three balls, two strikes. Foul ball out of play. Count remains full. Three balls, two strikes. Mosier trots down to first base. Bring up the batter, catcher Felix Tedderoff. Toss back to first base. Mosier easily back on the bag. Big sweeping off-speed pitch. Misses the strike zone. One ball, no strikes. Another toss over to first base. Mosier back safely. Go, go, go. Mosier takes off, steals on the pitch. Ball bounces up to the catcher. Another big sweeping off-speed pitch, but catcher was unable to handle it. Mosier moves down to third base. The count runs 2 balls, 1 strike. Swinging bunt down the first baseline. First baseman looks Mosier back to third base and puts the tag on Telleroff. Batter now, Riley Sullivan. 2 outs, runner on third base. Sullivan takes a first pitch strike, 2 balls, 1 strike, 2 outs, runner on third. Big cut, no connection, 2 balls, 2 strikes. Another high heater. Out number 3. Runner stranded at third base. After 2 innings of play, score remains Hunstetten Storm 1, Mainz Athletics 0. Coming into the top of the third inning, the rain has picked up a little bit. Leadoff batter for the third inning, Martin Portondu, with the new pitcher on the mound, Tomlin Mueller. Bunt down the first baseline. Perfect placement. Brings up the batter, Jens Mueller. Runner on first base, nobody out. Solid single out to left field. Raleigh Sullivan gets the ball back in to shortstop Nick Mosier. Runners now first and second. Nobody out for the cleanup batter, Bismarck Cabrera. Umpire signals that infield fly rule is in effect. Get past Mosier. Out to left field. Riley Sullivan with the throw back into home plate. Stops the runner from advancing. Bases loaded. Nobody out. Next batter, Alain Belin. Ball outside, one ball, no strikes, nobody out, bases full of storm. Big swing and a miss. One ball, one strike. Not to the batter's liking, but count runs, one ball, two strikes. Mueller bounces that ball up to catcher. Nice block by Till Rolf. Count runs even, two balls, two strikes. Defensively, Mainz is playing corners in, sacrificing the run if elsewhere, but come to home plate if either the third baseman or first baseman receive the ball. Got a foul ball out of play. Bouncing off the netting on the third base side. Straight back up the middle. Carl Feldman with the throw to home. Not in time to get the runner. Two runs scored. Strategy conference at the mound is over. Bring it to the plate, Millie Abreu. Two runs in, runs at first and second, nobody out. Infield fly rule still in effect. Ball hit out to the shortstop. Noso with an errant throw to first base, allowing the runner to score from third. Took third on the ground ball and home plate on the errant throw. Yves Bendrin. The batter, one out, runner on first base. Time is requested by Bendrin, granted by the home plate umpire. Big swing and a miss. No balls, two strikes, one out, runner on first base. Mike's able to turn the double play on that ball down to Maurice Bocadita, tosses over to Jerome Noso at second base. On to first base for the double play. Storm manager Arlen Baracus. Not sure about that play. Questioning the umpire to no avail. The double play stands. Storm was able to plate three runs on top of the third. And we'll go to the bottom of the third. Moving to the bottom of the third inning. Rain continues to fall here. Leadoff batter. Tomlin Mueller takes high, ball one. Pitcher bounces that one to the catcher. Two balls, no strikes. Ball sails high. Three balls, no strikes. Taking all the way. Strike called. And that's ball four. Bucadita moves down to first base. The rain lightens up here a bit. Back to the top of the order. Leadoff batter, Jerome Noso. Call strike. No balls, one strike. No outs. Runner at first base. Ball high, Noso lays off. Count even, one ball, one strike. Noso fouls that one off. Let's count to one ball, two strikes. Six-foot curveball bounces up to the catcher. Count even, two balls, two strikes. Nobody out. Runner on first base. Another 56-foot curveball. Runs count full, 3 balls, 2 strikes. Ball four. Jerome takes his trot down to first base. Bocadita moves down to second base. Bring up the batter, Eric Keller. Runners at first and second, nobody out. Infield fly rule is in effect. First pitch strike, no balls, 1 strike. Nobody out, runners on first and second. Big curveball, Keller couldn't lay off. He probably was dropping in for a strike anyway. No balls, 2 strikes, nobody out. Runners on first and second. Ball high. 1 ball, 2 strikes. Catcher tries to frame that one, but umpire still saw it as ball two. 2 balls, 2 strikes, nobody out. That was a 58-foot curveball. Count runs full, 3 balls, 2 strikes. Ball outside, ball four. Rizzo has walked, the bases loaded. I stand corrected. It is Tomlin Mueller at third base, Jerome Noso at second, Eric Keller at first, and the batter now is Maurice Bocadita. Hits the ball down to second base. Under the glove, a bending. Errant throw to home plate. Brings in Noso. Lead is cut in half. 2 runs in. Runners at second and third. Still nobody out. And the batter, cleanup batter, Carl Feldman. Evidently, the catcher wants to wash off home plate, making it even muddier at home plate than it was before. Doing a little bit of field maintenance here due to the rains. Well, home plate has had a good cleaning. Carl Feldman steps in. Runs the second and third. Nobody out. Fastball gets pass catcher, but a very fortunate rebound holds the runners at second and third. Ball high, two balls, no strikes. Nobody out, runners on second and third. Feldman takes strike one. Two balls, one strike. Infield is drawn in all the way around, trying to stop a third run from scoring this inning. Ball low, three balls, one strike. Full count. Ball bounces up to the catcher. Another walk in the inning. Bases are loaded again for Lenny Richterich. But before Lenny comes to bat, Storm manager taking a slow walk out to the mound. Lenny looks at a ball down and away. Ball one, no strikes, nobody out, bases are loaded. Swinging at a ball, the top side of the strike zone, one ball, one strike. Lenny just misses a single down the first baseline on that curveball. Count goes to one ball, two strikes. Check swing. Umpire calls it a strike. One down. Base is loaded. Nick Mosier coming to bat. Come on, Ball low, one ball, no strikes. Defensively, corners are in. Shortstop and second base back to turn a double play. Big curveball bounces over the head of the pitcher and under the glove of the second baseman. Eric Keller comes in to score. Bases loaded, one run in, excuse me, that's the third run in for the inning. Bases still loaded, one out for Felix Titterolf. Off-speed pitch, falling in for a strike. No balls, one strike. Corner still in for the Storm. Pitch low and outside. One ball, one strike. Not liking that call, but it is what it is. One ball, two strikes. Fastball just a little outside. Two balls, two strikes. One out, and base is loaded. Curveball misses. Full count, three balls, two strikes. Zero. Reaches out, taps one back to the pitcher. Pitcher to home plate for first out, and catcher to first base for out number two. Double play kills the rally. But the Athletics break onto the scoreboard, scoring three runs, making this a one-run ball game going into the top of the fourth inning. Storm 4, Athletics 3. Leading up top of the fourth inning for Winston Storm, designated hitter Dominic Maric. I stand corrected. We're back towards the top of the order. The second batter in the order, Martin Portando. No, I had it right the first time. May need to check my glasses. The batter is designated hitter Dominic Maric. Three balls, one strike. Top of the fourth inning. Ball straight up the middle, out to center field to Carl Feldman. Leadoff batter reaches first base. Bringing up the ninth batter in the lineup, Phil Meyer. Lost the grip off that one. Sails one high, ball one. No strikes. Runner on first base, nobody out. Looking strike. One ball, one strike. And a swinging strike up out of play. One ball, two strikes. Another ball up the middle, this one handled by Nick Mosier over to Jerome Noso. Throw over to first base. Leonard Richards able to dig that one out of the dirt for the double play. Returning to the top of the order, Jorge Moreno. Two outs, nobody on. First pitch strike, no balls, one strike, two outs. Off-speed pitch drops in for strike two. And from this view, you can see what kind of a mess the home plate area is right now. A little bit outside. One ball, two strikes. Nice off-speed pitch. Feels like the steel roof. The catcher appeals the check swing. Count goes even. 2 balls, 2 strikes. Moreno just gets a piece of that one. Count remains 2 balls, 2 strikes. Fastball just misses low. Count runs full. 3 balls, 2 strikes, 2 outs. One hopper out to Jerome Noso at second. Toss over to Leonard Richterich at first for the third out. Moving to the bottom of the fourth inning. Leading off for the Mice Athletics, left fielder Riley Sullivan. Ball high. 1 ball, no strikes. Nobody out. Foul ball, nice cut. 1 ball, 1 strike. Ball high. 2 balls, 1 strike. Big swing and a miss. 2 balls, 2 strikes. And strike 3. 1 away. Bring up the pitcher, Tomlin Mueller. First pitch strike. No balls, one strike, one out. Tommy Mueller with a foul ball down the right field line. No balls, two strikes. Big sweeping curveball drops in for strike three. Two down, and we move back to the top of the order. Jerome Noso with two outs. Nobody on. Ball high. One ball, no strikes. Two outs. Nobody on base. Noso fights that one off. One ball, one strike. Two balls, one strike. Two outs, nobody on base. Another sweeping curveball misses. Three balls, one strike. Noso takes strike two. Counts full. Three balls, two strikes. Two outs. Base is empty. Noso fights that one off. Foul ball out of play. Another foul ball out of play. Count remains full. Ball four. Noso moves down to first base. Eric Keller takes his directions from third base coach. Eric Keller steps in. Two outs, runner on first base. Noso takes off on the pitch that Keller sends out to the beyond home plate, out of play. Noso taking off on the pitch again. The ball bounces in the catcher. Noso walks into second base standing up. Count to Eric Keller goes one ball, one strike. We have two outs on the inning and runner at second base. Ball Keller takes strike two. One ball, two strikes. Two outs. And Noso takes his lead from second base. Keller squibs one. Foul. Count remains one ball, two strikes. Noso getting a bit of extracurricular activity on the bases during this inning. Keller with a big swing and a miss. Third out of the inning. The two-out walk to Noso does no damage. After four innings of play, Winston Storm 4, Mines Athletics 3. Moving to the top of the fifth inning. The batter, Martin Portondo. Just a bit inside. One ball, no strikes. Fly ball taken by Carl Feldman. One out, and the batter, Jens Müller. Hard hit ball down the third baseline, out of play. Way out in front of that one on the swing. Misses the swing on the off-speed pitch. No balls, two strikes, one out. Soft liner, pop fly out to second base. Noso making the play. Two down. Base is empty, bringing up the designated hitter, Bismarck Cabrera. I stand corrected. Bismarck is not the designated hitter, but he is the cleanup hitter. Pitch sailing behind Bismarck's legs. Two balls, no strikes. Two outs. Base hit past Bucadata at third base. Riley Sullivan getting the ball back in, holding the runner at first base. Two outs, runner on first base. Bring up the batter, Alan Belin. Ball in the dirt. Ball one, no strikes, two outs, runner on first base. Mueller bounces the second ball into Tierhoff. Two balls, no strikes. Two outs, runner on second. First base. Off-speed pitch. Right in the strike zone. Two balls, one strike. Ball down to first baseline in foul territory. Run the count even. Two balls, two strikes, two outs, runner on first base. Foul ball out of play. Guessing that ball was a little outside. Count runs full, three balls, two strikes, two outs. Runner takes off from first. Battles that one and fouls it off. Count remains full, three balls, two strikes, two outs. And a runner on first base. Toss over to first. Again, runner takes off. Ball is hit down the line to Richrich. Lenny fields it cleanly. Steps on first base for out number three. Moving to the bottom of the fifth inning in this one-run affair. Leading off for the Miners Athletics, Maurice Bocadilla. Ball crossing the very top of the strike zone for strike one. Ball sails high. Right fielder fields that single cleanly, fires the ball back to first base. Bocadita crosses the bag before the force out. Runner on first base. Bring up the cleanup hitter, Carl Feldman. Nobody out. Big swing and a miss by Feldman. No balls, one strike. Bucadita takes off as Feldman fouls that ball off. No balls, two strikes. Runner on first base. Nobody out. Feldman fights off another one. Count remains, no balls, two strikes. Bocadita takes off. Feldman does not swing, but it's called third strike. One down, runner on second base. Bringing up the batter, Leonard Ristorich. Nine-foot curveball that time. One ball, no strikes. One out. Low and outside. Two balls, no strikes. Another ball low. Three balls, no strikes. Big swing and a miss. Three balls, one strike. And as you can see, the rains continue to come down. Ristorich takes strike number two on the outside of the strike zone. Full count. Runner on second base, one out. Ooh. Richterich puts the ball in play down to the first baseman, but moves Bucadita over to third base. Now batting with two outs, runner on third base, Nick Mosier. Foul ball straight back. No balls, one strike. Two outs, runner on third base. Ball high, evens the count, one ball, one strike. Big curveball outside the strike zone. Two balls, one strike. Comes back with a heater. Mosier can't catch up to it. Two balls, two strikes, two outs, runner on third base. Another 58-foot curveball. Runs count full. Three balls, two strikes, two outs. Runner on third base. Ball outside. Mosier takes his trot down to first base. Two outs, runners on first and third, and the catcher, Felix Tilleroff, coming to bat. Felix with a broken bat, single into left field. Scoring Bucadita from third base. This game is tied 4-4. Runners at first and second, two outs, and the batter, Riley Sullivan. Ball low, gets past the catcher. Runners move up to second and third. One ball, no strikes, two outs. Big cut by Riley Sullivan. One ball, one strike. Ball sails in high, ball two. Two balls, one strike. Count runs full, two balls, two strikes, two outs, runners on second and third. Ball low and away, full count. Runners will be going on the pitch. Sullivan fights that one off. Sullivan fouls off another one. Count remains full. Takes ball four high. Bases are loaded for Tomlin Mueller. Mueller takes strike one. No balls, one strike. Two out. Bases are loaded. Take strike two. No balls, two strikes. Two outs. Bases loaded. Swing it. A curveball outside the strike zone for the third out. No more damage done. But Mainz evens the score at four after five innings. Leading off the top of the sixth inning for the Hunstetten Storm, catcher Emilio Abreu. takes ball high. One ball, no strikes. Ball drops into the strike zone. One ball, one strike. Big swing and a miss. One ball, two strikes. Another big swing and a miss. Strike three. One down. Bring up the second baseman, Yves Bendrin. Curveball misses low. One ball, no strikes. Bendrin takes a strike. One ball, one strike. Pop fly out, foul out of play. Looks like Bendrin might have twisted his knee on that one. To see what can be done, and it looks like he is not going to finish this one today. We hope there's nothing serious with Eves. Eves, a former youth coach here with the Mines Athletics. Now playing with his Denton Storm. Yannick Kiss will replace Bendrin in the batting order. He will inherit a one ball, two strike count. Nice swing on that pitch, but way in front of it. Foul ball. Pitch is up and away. Evens the count. Two balls, two strikes. One out, and bases are empty. Tomlin Mueller sails that one high. Full count. Three balls, two strikes. One away. Right down the middle, strike three. Two away. Bringing up the designated hitter, Dominic Maric. Off-speed pitch stays in the top of the strike zone. Called strike, no balls, one strike. Softliner down the right field line, drops in fair territory. Two outs in the inning, runner on first base, the batter in the ninth hole, Phil Meyer. Meyer takes strike one. Mueller comes in with the heater down low for ball one. Off-speed pitch stays high above the strike zone. Two balls, one strike. Meyer fights off that fastball. The count goes even. Two balls, two strikes, two outs, runner on first base. Pop fly out of play. Over the first base dugout. Count remains two balls, two strikes, two outs. Meyer stays live with that foul ball. Count remains two balls, two strikes, two outs. Runner on first base. Solid single out to left field. Raleigh Sullivan gets the ball back in to the cutoff man. Holds the runner at second. Runners at first and second now with two outs. Bringing up the top of the order, Jorge Moreno. just outside ball one. Count even. One ball, one strike. Ball hit down the first baseline. Lena Ristrich makes the play, steps on first base for out number three. Leading off the bottom of the sixth inning for the Mines Athletics, Jerome Noso. Defensively for the Hunstetten Storm, Yannick Kiss is replacing Yves Bendrin at second base. Big swing and a miss at a curveball down and out of the strike zone. One ball, one strike. Just misses with that breaking pitch. Two balls, one strike. Ball outside. Runs count, three balls, one strike. Big swing and a miss at an off-speed pitch. Out number one. The batter now, Eric Keller. One out, nobody on base. Keller with a drive out to left field, but caught. Two outs down in the inning. The batter, Maurice Bocadilla. Ball sails way high. One ball, no strikes. Just outside, two balls, no strikes. Taking all the way, strike down the middle, two balls, one strike. Ball high in the strike zone, but still called a strike. Two balls, two strikes, two outs. Curveball, Bucadilla puts it out to right center on a line drive past the second baseman for a solid base hit. Two outs, runner on first base, and the cleanup hitter, Carl Feldman, at bat. Feldman with a drive. Over the head of the center fielder. It drops at the base of the wall. Bucadita had to hold up to make sure it was not going to get caught to start with. So, runners move up to second and third on a solid single, or excuse me, solid double, dead center field. Runners at second and third with two outs, and the batter, Leonard Risterich. He takes strike one. Curveball drops in for strike two. Fastball down in the, below the zone. One ball, two strikes. Risterich with a ground ball to second base. Yannick Kiss makes the throw over to first base, number three. After six innings of play, still tied up, four runs apiece. Holmstetten coming to bat in the top of the seventh. Thank you. Moving to the top of the seventh inning, tie game 4-4, and the batter Martin Portundo. Solid single up the middle. Feldman gets the ball back into the infield, holding the runner at first base. Runner first, nobody out, and the batter, Jens Mueller. But before that pitch, we have a mound conference. Plate umpire says you've had enough time. Jens Mueller comes to bat with runner at first base and nobody out. Ball high outside the strike zone. One ball, no strikes. Feldman backs up, makes the catch, gets the ball back in to the infield. Runner tags and moves to second base. Bringing up the cleanup hitter, Bismarck Cabrera. Runner at second, one out. Nice off-speed pitch, drops in for a strike. Mueller sails another ball in high. One ball, one strike, one out, runner at second base. Just a bit inside, two balls, one strike. Ball three sails in high. Three balls, one strike. Three, Runner takes off from second. Bismarck spoils the stolen base with a foul ball. Count runs full. Three balls, two strikes. Runner takes off again. Bismarck sails one out to center field. Carl Feldman catches the line drive, tosses in to Nick Mosier for the double play. Leading off the bottom of the seventh for the Mines Athletics, Nick Mosier. Defensively for the Homestead Storm, coming to the mound, Phil Meyer. Moving from second base to third base, Yannick Kiss. And moving from third base to second base, Martin Portandu. Ball one sails in just a bit inside. Ground ball back up the middle. Off the glove of Meyer, he recovers in time to throw over to first base. One down. Now batting for the Athletics, Felix Tilleroff. Make one correction for the defensive changes for the Storm. Martin Portendo moved to shortstop, and Dustin Lidner came in to play second base. Terrell puts one out to left field. The left fielder makes a diving catch, if you want to call it a diving catch. Sliding catch in this wet field today. Round number two. The batter now, Riley Sullivan. Two down, nobody on. Sullivan gets a piece of that one. Foul ball down the third base side. No balls, one strike. Sullivan puts one up the middle. Sliding catch by the second baseman, no throw. Riley's first base hit of this Bundesliga 2 career. Just congratulated by the first baseman and his older brother, Kalen Sullivan, as the first base coach. Batting now, Tomlin Mueller, runner on first base. Throw over to first base. Sullivan back safely. Sullivan back into first base again. On the throw over. Pitch high and inside to Mueller. Catcher could not handle it. Sails to the backstop, and Sullivan moves up to second base. One ball, no strikes, two outs, and runner on second base. Catcher tried to frame that one, but umpire said, nope, still too low. Two balls, no strikes, two outs. Runner on second base. Mueller with a good cut, but fouls the ball up. A play over the first base dugout. Mueller with a soft line pop fly out to the second base. Second baseman stumbled for a minute, but makes the play. Leading off the top of the eighth inning for the Hunstetten Storm, Alan Belen. Miller trying to find a grip for that off-speed pitch. Sails one way over the head of the batter. One ball, no strikes. That ball in the dirt in front of the plate. Two balls, no strikes. We have an energy injury on the runner. Running around first base, around the second base fielding area. Looks like he twisted his ankle. The ball thrown in by Feldman. But the big concern is whether or not Belen will be able to continue here. walking off on his own power here. Solid single out to right center field. One hop to the fence as Balin was trying to turn the single into a double. Lost his footing in that muddy track and went down hard. Now at bat, Emilio Abreu. One out, nobody on base. Foul back. Count even, one ball, one strike. Two balls, one strike, one out, nobody on base. Foul straight back off of Theodore's mask. Two balls, two strikes, one out. Off-speed pitch, had him way out in front. Strike three. Two outs. And the batter, Yannick Kiss. Breaking ball just a bit inside. One ball, no strikes. Straight down the middle. Taking strike one. Evens count, one ball, one strike. Meyer takes strike two. One ball, two strikes. Two outs. That sounds great. This is not Meyer. This is Yannick Kiss at bat. Swinging way out in front of that ball for out number three. Thank you. Coming into the bottom of the eighth inning, leading off for the Mounts Athletics, Jerome Noso. Curveball didn't break in over the strike zone. One ball, no strikes. Curveball from Sales out to left field. Jens Mueller camped underneath it and made the catch. One down in the bottom of the eighth inning. Coming to bat now, second batter in the lineup, Eric Keller. Curveball sliding right across the strike zone. No balls, one strike. Pitch a little bit inside. One ball, one strike. Strike ball, strike, bleh, excuse me. Fastball right down the middle. Fastball a little bit high and inside. Three balls, one strike. Little bit low, ball four. Keller trots down to first base, bringing up Maurice Bocadilla. Keller back safely on that pickoff attempt. Bucadita takes a high strike. No balls, one strike, one out, runner on first base. Tossing over again. Keller back safely. Big swing and a miss by Bukadina. No balls, two strikes. Throwing over once again. Keller back safely. Bukadina puts one up through the middle. Keller rounding second, but holds up. Center fielder fields it cleanly. Back into the infield. Runners at first and second, one out. The batter, the cleanup hitter, Carl Feldman. Feldman swings through a fastball, strike one. Feldman with another cut, fouls this one out over the third base dugout. No balls, two strikes. One out, runners on first and second. Feldman with line drive. Back to first base. Second. Umpire, fielding umpire, calls the runner safe back at first base on the double play attempt. Runners remain at first and second, two outs. With the batter, Leonard Ristrich. Ristrich with a fly ball out to right field. Called by Belen for the third out. After eight innings of play, score remains tied 4-4. Thank you. Moving to the top of the ninth inning, leading off for the Hunstetten Storm, Dustin Lindner. Easy pop fly out to second baseman, handled by Jerome Nosso. One out. Now batting, the pitcher of record for the Storm, Phil Meyer. Off-speed pitch, right through the strike zone. No balls, one strike. Big swing and a miss at a ball in the dirt. Nice block by DeRolf. No balls, two strikes, one out. Foul tip into the glove of Thierolf. Strike three. Bring up the top of the order, Jorge Moreno. Two outs, nobody on. Breaking pitch stayed high. Ball one. Off speed pitch through the strike zone. Evens count, one ball, one strike. Two outs, nobody on base. Ball stays high. Two balls, one strike. Ball low, three ball, one strike. A squibber down the third base line. Bocadito with the toss and throw. Leonard with a stretch. Catches the ball in time. Out number three. Moving to the bottom of the ninth inning. Still all tied, 4-4. Bye. leading off the bottom of the ninth inning for the Mines Athletics, Nick Mosier. Mosier skies one straight up above home plate. Catcher calls for it, says he's got it, and he drops the ball in fair territory. Mosier safe at first. Now batting with a runner on first base, Felix Titterolf. Felix showing bunt to start with here. Pulls back and takes strike one. Mines playing a little small ball here, trying to get this winning run across during regulation innings. Tiro showing bunt again. Pulls back on that one as Nick Mosier goes down to second base. Winning run, 180 feet away. Tilroff has a one ball, one strike count. Looks like a base hit. Looks like a game winner, possibly. Mosier coming around third. Throws off the line. And it's a walk-off hit for Felix Tilroff. Final score of game one today. Mines Athletics, 5 runs on 8 hits, 1 error. And the Hunstetten Storm, 4 runs on 12 hits and 3 errors. Game 2 will be starting in about 30 minutes.